This is 2 Minutes with Community College of Philadelphia's local TV chef competition.
We're here at the Community College of Philadelphia's state-of-the-art kitchen for the Be the Next Local TV Chef Competition final. Now, all of the contestants from the Culinary Arts Program have battled it out and won in previous rounds for their chance to win their own TV segment.
Contestants, welcome to the kitchen. You've made it to the final round. This round is family style. Three exact same dishes, 60 minutes. When I say begin, you may begin. Begin.
The final challenge to make a family-style dish for our three judges. Our finalists, Wadia, Anthony, and Marion. Anthony took on comfort food, baked boneless chicken breast, mac and cheese topped with a graham cracker au gratin, and Brussels sprouts seared with onions and applewood smoked bacon. Wadia did an Asian-inspired chicken wings with coleslaw. For Marion, it was pizza two ways, midwinter margarita and Kalamata goat cheese, Asian slaw, and a fruit tart. It was a battle till the end. Which dish was the winner?
You know it's good when chefs don't talk. It's just nice and crunchy, nice and fresh.
I love the spice of it. It just builds slowly, and the freshness of the salad.
It's cooked nicely, actually.
Yeah, it is.
It's juicy, not overcooked, not oversauced.
It's a tough decision, but the judges pick a winner.
All three were very, very close, actually. We have to pick a winner, and on Wadia, this one you got him.
Thank you, chefs.
Which is fantastic. Great job.
Appreciate
congratulations.
Job. Thank you, chefs.
Congratulations. Good job. Yep,
this has been 2 Minutes with Community College of Philadelphia's Be the Next Local TV Chef.
This has been 2 Minutes with Community College of Philadelphia's Local TV Chef Competition.